Hey guys, this is Chris G back with my channel T-Dot Gameology, and I'm back here doing another Borderlands 3 walkthrough where I'm walkthrough 79, I believe. And we will be doing mission 18 Angels and Speed Demons. So we'll be going there now and getting this done. Or at least attempting to. Guys, I also want to just thank you for the love and the support. You know, you guys keep wanting to see these videos, just hit that like button. Let me know. You know? You guys, I do appreciate the love and support, so thank you for that.
Come on! Yeah, you're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything.
Blood you!
Hear me, bros and brunettes. This is our moment. We're gonna ride the Calypso's cakes and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders. Crimson Raiders!
Into the breach!
To the cathedral! Ride the Crimson Army! Ride toward victory!
Guys, I got all the food challenges done. If you guys just wanna mentally mark it down, you know, there's a Typhon Log and Legendary Hunt and Crimson Radio there, another Typhon Log. What the hell? Oh, hijack target. Another Crimson Radio, Flap Trap, and another last Typhon Log. Where is the target of opportunity? Oh, that would be the dead drop for the Typhon. There's a target of opportunity. Alright guys, so if that can help you guys out a bit.
Keep Calypso's stronghold while those turrets are active. Shut them down with haste. Cortex that large are to lead by Iridium Amplifier. It is in my secret lab, hidden beneath an old doll mine nearby. Vaughn will show you the way.
But as long as you survived, we still got help, bro. So anyway, this is a little weird. A ghost in my head told me you need help getting into the old doll line. I'm into it. One sec. Cardio Live! So, how's my assets back there?
Woo! Almost there!
What way?
There you go! Happy hunting.
Powers first manifest as I knew I would need a covert area where I experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier, we opened the draw of unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
The route is blocked, Tantus.
You won't walk that way. I hope you don't mind looking, as they say. Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shaking colors to me. The city is worth electricity coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. Still finding a new soft later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities. I had a sense where the only person I might like still was myself.
Just came in with Swan and that didn't stop her. She needed a look over.
size of that guy. What? Swear to God, I blew up two guys then. Ha, I knew I'd seen some guns somewhere, guys. Oh, really? Damage that thing, damn. Guys, come back. I beat all of you guys already. Alright, guys, I'm gonna get to the door and I'm gonna stop this video here. I'm not quite sure how long this has been going on for. I will, start a new video. Right where I leave off. I'll leave off right in this little corner so no one's beating me up. Right in there is where we just finished, right? So we'll continue back soon. I'll be back with another video shortly. And thank you again, guys, for the love and support. I appreciate it all. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, T.Gameology. Thank you, guys. One love. I appreciate all the support.